Coming into this game versus where you were at last season, I guess?
Just, you know, last year you're a rookie. You're kind of wide-eyed open and everything. And, you know, coming in this year, you got a little bit more experience, played in a couple of games. And it's just, you know, that learning curve kind of shortens a little bit. And, you know, I'm excited to get out there.
Coach Chamberlain said the expectations on you were higher from the team this second year. Have they told you that?
You know, I'm just trying to help this team out as much as I possibly can. And, you know, it's been fun so far, and it's been, training camps went well, and, you know, I'm ready for Saturday to go out there and play.
You do anything differently this offseason to prepare for this year?
I just, you know, I took a more approach of just watching film and whatnot and just trying to get acclimated with the game a little bit more. And, you know, I think that's helped a lot. And just being out there every day last year on the scout team and whatnot and just running through, getting acclimated with the game a little bit, it's really helped also.
Bit of a multi-sport athlete. You were running back before. You did some track as well. How much is all that helping you at this point now?
You know, in high school, you need something to take up your time. And, you know, I played basketball, ran track, played football. And, you know, I guess it's paying off a little bit now, I guess.
How big of a contingent coming up from Wahpeton this weekend?
Oh, my mom and dad will be up. That's about it. So.
How the new rules affected you? Personally, do you think being a smaller receiver, now the guys can't even put a hand on you after 5 yards?
You know, the new rules are, you know, they benefit the receivers pretty well. And, you know, week one's the first week, you know. Obviously, you got your preseason, but week one is when it counts and when we're going to see most of the, hopefully, everything called and whatnot. And, you know, I'm excited to get out there, though.
Do you feel any added pressure this weekend?
No, I'm just going to go out there and play the game. Just do what I do. And, you know, I got everyone by my side. I got all my teammates, you know, and it's about us. It's not about anybody else but us, so I'm excited about it.
How are you feeling? Nothing lingering from that Fort McMurray game?
No, I'm good. I feel all good, so I'm excited.
Your parents are pretty athletic, too. What did they teach you about athletics growing up?
You know, I grew up around sports my whole life, whether that was, you know, running track, running in all-city meets, or catching football with my parents and when they're showing me the ball and whatnot. But yeah, I mean, I grew up in sports, you know, they've always been a part of my life, and you know, I'm 23 now and they're still a part of my life, so I'm pretty blessed to have it.
You had an older sister who did track at North Dakota as well. Was that kind of trying to live in her shadow a little bit growing up?
She actually ran track at South Dakota, University of South Dakota, yep. But yeah, I had two older sisters that actually ran there, and you know, they really helped me just, you know, stay competitive in everything you do, and you know, and they've really taught me a lot, and yeah.
That kind of where the speed came from? You had to keep up?
Yeah, I had to keep up, run away from them. They were bigger than me when I was younger.